For love, heaven gives, forgives and outlives. Always with open arms. And this is love's prerogative, to give and to give and to give.
God, I, John, take you, Nicole, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forth, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God, I, Nicole, take you, John, to be my husband, to have and to hold. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cheer until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
I announce that as a minister of the Gospel of Jesus Christ in the United Methodist Church, pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together. Let no one put asunder. Amen. You may kiss the bride.
So I get the honor of being Nicole's matron of honor, and as many of you may know, I also get the pleasure of being John's little sister. Growing up with him is not an easy task. Between ambushing me with airsoft guns, physically ripping wedgies out from underneath of me, or beating me up because I ate the last piece of his toast, I knew that it all couldn't be for nothing. I knew that one day, John would marry somebody amazing and give me a sister to make up for all those years of tough love. So I started to pray for his future wife. And when Nicole came into our family, I was blessed with the cat-loving, shopaholic sister I always prayed for. Over the years, Nicole, you have become my words of wisdom when I need sound advice, my stylist when I need fashion advice, and knowledge when I need an A on my pharmacology exams. You are a strong, smart, and beautiful woman of God and someone who I look up to and hold very dearly to my heart. Ever since you joined our family 6 years ago, all of our lives have been brighter. So I just want to thank you for marrying my brother and being the better half. For being the mother of my future nieces and nephews. And for taking on the demanding and challenging role of being a military wife and doing it with grace. And thank you for not only being my sister-in-law, but a lifelong friend. So let's raise a glass to the new Mr. and Mrs. Heun. Congratulations and welcome to the family.
I'm so incredibly honored to be up here today and be named the best man of a person I greatly admire and can call my best friend in John. John and I, growing up, were inseparable. Almost every childhood memory I have just about involves him in every single one of them. From being the red Power Ranger at Halloween and you being the green one, even though he was actually Peter Pan, we wanted to be just like one another. From imaginary soldiers to him being a real one, he's been my greatest friend and companion. I just want to say I'm so proud of how far he's came and the success he's achieved. He's a hardworking and smart individual who I know will be so successful. And one of those great things he did was meet his bride, Nicole. She is such a smart, great woman that will be such a great companion throughout his life. I mean, how beautiful does she look tonight, everyone? She has changed John from the pain in the butt that he was, but to the man he is today, even though that's not true at all. But nonetheless, it's been such a great pleasure in witnessing your relationship grow and blossom into what it is today. I was almost shocked and scared he asked me to be his best man. Not because I didn't think I was the right person, but because it really made me realize how far we've came in life, and I knew how much my life I've spent with this incredible friend. Time flies way too fast, and sometimes I wish we could go back to those innocent days when our imaginations took over and reality was a dream. But I am more than excited to see what you and your wonderful bride, marriage, and future family brings. I would like to raise a toast to this entire wedding party and every single one of you in the crowd that got to cherish and experience this incredible evening. Here's to the beautiful marriage of Mr. and Mrs. John and Nicole Heun.